It's difficult to find a high-quality vinyl cutter, especially if you're a beginner. First and foremost, if you want your crafts to look professional, you need a unit that combines reliability with speed. Low-quality units often lead to poor-quality results and headaches too. One mistake we've seen beginners make is that they mainly pay attention to factors such as speed, force, and price when shopping for their first vinyl cutter. This is the wrong approach, we feel. Instead, focus on the ease of use and whether the machine is capable of living up to cutting standards or not. To help you make the right decision, we've listed the top 5 vinyl cutters and their key features, plus the things you need to consider to help you choose the best one for you. Links to all the products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You could also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, legitpick.com. Number 5. US Cutter MH Series. The US Cutter MH Series is a vinyl cutter that straddles the line between personal and commercial use. We think it's the best for serious hobbyists and small businesses working with vinyl signage. What makes this vinyl cutting machine so popular is the fact that it's so inexpensive compared to most desktop cutters, yet with a much larger capacity. The 34-inch edition can cut to a maximum width of around 31 inches and a length of 8 feet. While it works great on simple jobs, it doesn't quite have the memory or expertise to be particularly useful for complex and intricate designs. It's known to lose its mojo on long runs as well, so it's best to keep designs small and delivered gradually. Included with the US Cutter MH Series bundle deal, you'll receive vinyl rolls, transfer tapes, magnetic blanks, a knife, squeegee, chart, and lifetime phone support. One thing missing is a materials basket, which is highly recommended to avoid static catching your vinyl as it passes through the machine, especially with these larger machines. Number 4, perhaps the best portable vinyl cutter, Cricut Maker. If you're looking for the ultimate smart cutting unit, look no further than the popular Cricut Maker. It's loaded with advanced features like a knife and rotary blades, which make it ideal for any DIY projects. This well-known machine cuts hundreds of different materials, including leather, mat board, paper, delicate fabric, and the list goes on. The Maker allows users to cut thicker materials up to 2.4 millimeters with the knife blade, which is sold individually. The Maker is compatible with a scoring wheel for extra sharp creases in poster board, cardstock, and other materials. However, just like the knife blade, it's also sold separately. It's recommended to slowly remove the paper when using lightweight materials because the cutting mat is a bit tacky to keep paper intact while working. It's also recommended to use papers that aren't smaller than 3 inches by 3 inches. Cricut Cut Maker requires 1 foot of clear area in the back and front for the proper paper movement. If you are a passionate crafter who wants to create more and enjoy endless project capabilities, this is the machine for you. It's loaded with thoughtful details and free software. Number 3. Cricut Explore Air 2. Cricut is one of the biggest names in the world of craft cutting, and perhaps their most appreciated model is the Explore Air 2, which boasts a lot of capable features for a desktop cutting machine. This is another beginner-friendly unit which simplifies your workflow with the help of wireless connectivity and intuitive software. In terms of performance, the machine stands out due to its impressive speed. You'll definitely like the fast mode setting, which enables users in a hurry to finish their projects in a more timely manner. There are hardly any sacrifices when it comes to precision, even when you're dealing with more complicated designs. Vinyl cutting seems to be one of this machine's specialties, but it can easily handle more than 100 material types. One thing some people familiar with the older Explore Air model will notice is the increased noise of this machine. That extra speed plays a role in this. All in all, however, this machine seems to retain all the great features of its predecessor while improving on performance and adding a more modern look in multiple colors. Number 2, the best t-shirt vinyl cutter, Silhouette Cameo 4. For those who wish to create some unique vinyl transfers for t-shirts, we cannot recommend the Cameo 4 highly enough. It's truly the best vinyl cutter for t-shirts, and you'll find many videos on YouTube showing you how to use this brilliant machine. This machine can cut all your standard vinyl with absolute precision. It cuts clean so that your weeding is easier. And we also love the decent 12-inch by 10-foot cutting size as well. This machine is perfect for those who wish to create heat transfers at home, and it's also great for those who operate small-scale t-shirt businesses. All you need with this machine is a clamshell heat press, and you're ready to go. Number 1, VEVOR Vinyl Cutter 34-inch. This plotter machine from VEVOR is a well-made, versatile unit that offers superior capability with many digital sources. It's comfortable to use and is fitted with all the features you would want in a vinyl cutter. The trick to choosing a really great unit when it comes to a vinyl cutter is to know what people want. Typically, these are features that enhance productivity and precision, and that is exactly what the team at VEVOR has given the creative small business owner. The features built into this unit include good size maximum paper feed of 870 millimeters, designed with 4M cache memory and a D-type motherboard, crafted with dual spring pinch rollers, adjustable cutting speed and pressure, built-in LCD backlit display. Nothing says great for small businesses more than a piece of equipment that is both easy to set up and budget-friendly. This unit offers the ability of precision detailing and so much more. Crafted with high-quality components and systems, this unit from VEVOR is simply an excellent investment for any small business. Actually, there's not much to find fault with this unit. That is when it comes to the actual unit itself. However, when you look at the support, in particular the instruction manual, you'll find some areas where this unit could be better. The manual is hard to interpret and not at all user-friendly. In spite of the manual's poor instruction, when you look at the efficiency and precision you get with investing in this model, it's clear to see that it's one of the best options on the market today. Once you purchase the best vinyl cutter that responds to your needs and the needs of your customers, your imagination will be your only limitation. Finding the right vinyl cutter is the first step to opening that successful business. You can begin by making t-shirts in your living room. With the craft and design niche rising quickly, buying a high-quality vinyl cutter is the fastest way to conquer the market. Now, if you're not interested in opening a business, a vinyl cutter can still show you a good time and help you express your creativity in the privacy of your own home. Let us know in the comments below which vinyl cutter you're going to choose. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you like this one and it helped you in any way, please give it a like. And if you don't want to miss future videos, subscribe to the channel. Till next time, see you guys later.